it's Andrew again. Today we're going to be playing some more Bit Trip Runner. And we are at Zone 1. Oh, we're almost at the boss. The end of the beginning. Okay. 110, the end of the beginning. Runner up! Yay! Okay. Gotta remember their controls. Jump, bump. Okay, now go under purple, over red. Over purple, under red. The other way around, I mean. Yeah, jump, jump, kick, jump. Okay, I got this. Down. Okay. Gonna be a long episode, I can tell you that right now. Boing. Jump, kick, jump. Okay. Okay, so, goodness. I've been really been wanting to play this. Sorry, I was readjusting my body. It's still not quite right, but that'll work. Okay. What was I saying about... I wasn't saying anything yet. Okay. So it's Christmas break now. Or it won't be when I post this video. Distracting cheese. Laggy computer. Jump. Jump. Okay. Poop. And I haven't had much to do lately, because there's nothing going on. Nobody seems to want to do anything, and I'm sucking. So, just playing, and recording, and stuff. Distracting cheese. You're not gonna get me this time, distracting cheese of distractions. Down hopper. Dump-a-doo-dum. Okay. Jump. Jump, kick, jump. Okay, I got this. Don't worry, guys. I got this down. And now they're under... Whoa. Trippy. Bit trippy. Or bit dot trip. E. Okay. Almost got this. Oh my gosh. Oh, one more, and then I'll have a rainbow butt. Okay, there you are. Extra power. Oh my gosh. Freaky stuff. Oh my gosh, I almost tried to go under the red. Oh, yes. Yes! Yay! And I missed... Where did I miss 2 gold? What? That's so sad. I'm sorry, Mr. Captain Weird Guy. Okay. Pew! And on we go to the next level. 111 Odyssey. By Homer. Simpson. It'd be like going to the donuts and sailing through the chasm of... Never mind. Okay. Poop. Oh, geez, 93 gold in this whole level? This is gonna be a long one, and it's gonna take me several tries, if not more. Okay. Boom, boom, bah. Oh, no! Okay. Boom. Okay. Focus. Concentrate. Bum 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 cha bum cha bum cha. Okay. This isn't so bad. I got this. You guys have confidence in me, right? You know I can do this. Sorry, guilds. You're not worth it. You're not worth it. I'm just gonna mess up if I try to get you. No! I should have gone for the gold! Spam right button! Okay. Kick. Boing. Boing. Okay. Is there gonna be... I hope there are gonna be, like, new backgrounds for the new worlds and stuff, because as fascinating as this one is, I can see why it would get boring if I go to... Oh, but there are different worlds. That'd be stupid if there weren't new... Up, and I've spent 4 minutes. Oh, nope, never mind. We did do a level before this, don't worry. Oh, this music is trying to brainwash me. It's like, Andrew, listen to the music and dance. Dance your pants off. Cha, okay. Now I'm going to try to get the gold this time. It's probably not going to be... Nope, okay, don't get the gold, it's not worth it. Don't get the gold. This tips, pro tip to all you guys. Gold is not important. if you're trying to live. And living is what everyone's really trying to do, if you think about it.
Because if we think about it, isn't that really what we're all just trying to do? Live? By our own personal definitions of live?
No, this isn't monologuing music. I can't monologue to this music. Maybe once I get extra. Oh, I was almost late there. It's really hard to focus on one spot. Oh my gosh. Okay, this isn't too bad. As long as it just keeps going, I'm missing every single one of those gold, but, you know, that's not important right now. No! No! Okay. It's cool. It's cool, bro. Don't worry about it. No, don't worry about it. I'm not mad at you. I'm just gonna kick your face off! Poop. Mr. Funky Legs over here. What's his name? I should probably figure out his name. You guys should, like, post it in the comments, because I don't know what his name is. And I would like to have somebody to yell at. Computer! Besides the computer, that is. Boing. Okay. Cool. Yes, keep frame rate up. 60's good. Keep it there. Don't spaz out on me. Especially when I'm trying to win and not get distracted by dancing robots on a sea of purple. Okay. Okay, here we go. Okay. So, what was I saying? Oh, it's Christmas break. Oh, actually, it's New Year's Eve today, the day that I'm recording this, and I'll probably stay up till lots of hours, midnight at least. My mom was we're not even doing anything. She's talking about, she says she's gonna go to sleep early. Now, I don't believe her. She'll probably be, like, all champagned up and stuff, but, but still, I can't believe you'd even think about not doing anything on New Year's, or even, like, staying up. I just now got to Mega. Goodness. Long level, I wasn't joking. No! I went down! Rage! And we're already 8 minutes into recording. Oh, dear. That's okay. It just gives me more time to talk to you guys about life in general. General life support of stuff. Except for, there's nothing ever going on in life. Nope. Nope. No, nothing going on in life. Nope. Nope. Going. Running right now by the robots. Dancing robots. Dancing, dancing. Robot's face. Robot's face. UFO robot's face. UFO robot's face. Jump. Down. Purple. Crystals. Purple. Crystals. Above. My head. Purple. Purple. Purple kick. Sorry, Purple Crystal. I know I was just singing a song about you. Mega. Okay. Ba-da-do. Jump. Cheese. Giant distraction down. Giant distraction down. Okay. Jump. Ah! It wasn't worth it. Oh. Jumping now. Jumping now. Okay. Down. Oh my gosh, I'm doing excellently, even though I'm probably not even close to the end. It's okay. I'm probably gonna beat it this very run. Just watch. And if I don't, I will eat my hair. Which would not taste good at all. Have you ever eaten hair? Oh, why? Oh, I've been wondering. You know how hair and fingernails, like, they smell horrible when they get burnt? Don't ask me how I know, but I know you know. Oh, why is that? Okay, time to eat hair. Hang on. That was me ripping out my hair and stuff. And now I'm putting it in my mouth. Tastes hairy and icky. Okay, I didn't actually put my hair in my mouth. That's weird. That's a... You know those annoying girls who, like, chew on their hair? It's weird. sense. I wouldn't know. If I had long, I kind of am getting long hair. It's really bad. But I don't think I'd spend my time chewing on my hair, because I know where my hair's been. And I don't want to lick it. Or have it in my mouth in any other form. How about you? And then tomorrow, next year it's the new year. It's all next year. Yes, tomorrow. And it's gonna be like January 1st, 2012. But what if we die this year and I'm sucking? That's okay. New year. Oh yeah, I'd probably get like a new year's resolution, like getting good grades. I should be able to. I'm super smart, like E equals MC squared and stuff, but I never do poop. Don't do homework and stuff. It's bad for you. Don't do that. Please. It's painful. And I was doing so good, but then I, like, kind of messed up once and it all snowballed. But I got all A's on my finals, so hopefully that will do good things for my grade. I could check, but, you know. I'm too lazy to do such things. So B's and C's for me, and parents are gonna be like, no! You can go crawl in a hole and don't go to good colleges. Okay, not worth it. Jumpy jump. Gold cheese. Gold down. Jump kick down. I got this. Why are erasers springy? Well, I guess they are kind of like rain out of rubber. I think those are erasers. I don't need that. Why did I try to get it? I didn't need it. Didn't need it. That's okay. It's good for me. Gets me a better score, which never really matters to anybody. Except for those annoying people in the arcade that beat everybody at the arcade games by like a billion and 2 points. And it's ridiculous. And the names are always like AAA, or it's, you know, ASS, or BBB. Those are the most common ones. very rarely are they actually the initials of the person who beat it. Okay. I'm getting close, aren't I? I better be getting close. Otherwise I'm gonna be angry at you face. Jump down, up, up, down, up, up, down, up, up, down, up, jumpy jump, scully face. That is such a mean face for such a pretty, happy game. Down, 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 up, 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 down, up. Up, up, dap, dap, da. No! No! I was doing so good. And it takes so long because it's such a big level. That's okay. And this is only like the first world. That's okay. This game makes me happy. Happy game. Jump, jump down, jump down. Oh yeah. Getting into the music, man. Getting in. Getting into the music, man. Jump. Jump, 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 jump. Funky, triplet, action, now, that, jump, bada booba. Haha. Oh, which reminds me, I should probably get to work on, what is it? Oh yeah, chamber orchestra auditions for next year, because my director gave me the piece for it, and I should practice. Though there aren't any other good... I play bass, and there aren't very many people who are any good that play bass, except for me and this other guy who are in chamber this year, but you have to re-audition every year, because, well, yeah. But the only other, yeah, nobody good is coming up from the middle school, and the people who are in the lower group are, well, they are stinky, so I think I should be good, but... Should still work on the audition piece. And stuff. Jump, okay. Jump, jump, jump. Distraction. Jump, jump. Oh, and I need to talk to the choir director about auditioning for, what is it, chamber singers? Show choir? Something like that, for next year. Because there's a new choir director, but yeah. I couldn't do it this year because, well, I'm a freshman, and they only let upperclassmen into it. But next year, oh, just you wait. I'm gonna be a beautiful person of singing. Okay, gotta focus. I'm at super. Jump, down, jump, 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 bada, jump, down, up, down, up. I think this is the farthest I've ever gotten. Probably. Yep, definitely the farthest I've ever gotten. Okay, and there's Rainbow Butt. Okay, extra. Extra rainbow. Extra rainbow powers, don't fail me now! Okay, that's where I missed some of the other level. Because, oh my gosh, that was intense. Because I didn't spring at exactly the right time. Ba-da-da-da-da. Ba-bow. Bum-bum-bum-bum. I don't like these. Goodness. Stressing me out. Okay, and I think this is it. Oh my god, jump! No! Oh no. You jump over the red ones. Go under the purple, and jump over the red. Why did you forget, Brain? And Finger? Is this only the second level I'm doing? I think this is only, like, the second level I'm doing. Grrr! Probably do another one after this too. Junk. Jump. 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 It's so depressing when you get that far and then it's like, nope, bro. We're gonna go back to the beginning again. My fingers are getting cold again. I'm probably gonna mess up on the. Oh my gosh, computer, don't do that to me. Don't do that to me. It stresses me out. Hello, yes, text, don't text me. I'm trying to look at two things. You want to go ice skating tonight? That sounds like fun. But I don't... I'll ask parents if I can. Parentals, ha. They'll be like, yes, go ice skating with your friends. That's cool. I wonder... That does sound like fun. I wonder if I have any classes with my... Fudge! Grr, next semester, because all the classes are changing. And I had some really cool people in my classes this year. And they're like, hey, Andrew, you're awesome. And I'm like, hey, you're awesome too. Except I didn't say it like that. My voice hasn't squeaked since like sixth grade. It's like, ah, hello, I'm Mickey Mouse. No, hello, I'm Mickey. Haha. Don't sue me, Dizzy. Okay. 8 gold. I'm doing good. I'm dancing robots in the background. Still ignoring you, Gold. That's about right... torturing me. It's right there. But my short arms can't reach up and grab it, because I have short arms and a really long neck and head. I can't even, like, if I wanted to put a hat on, I would have to throw it into the air. Just look. Look at my... Look at it. Look at me. Ridiculous. Okay, jump down. Oh! Mega. Mega. I was gonna try to get that, but I would probably lose. Okay, distracting cheese down. Oh my gosh, I almost jumped. I almost jumped. Dang it. Dang it. Dang it. This, and we're on 18 minutes, no, 18:25. That's what my camera says. It's probably a few seconds less than that. But still, it's gonna be a long episode. If you're still with me, I'm impressed. And you can be my friend if you want. Just go ahead. Say, Andrew, you're my friend. Right now in the comments. Right now, if you're still there, write, Andrew, you're my friend. In the comments. Write it. Write it. I would be very impressed. But you're probably not. You being the person watching this. Persons, if anybody is watching this, that is. Which, I know. It's episode 3, I mean, come on. Boing-cha. If somebody had to stick around for this long. And if you are, you're my friend. And we've been over this already, don't worry. Oh, I'm getting tired of this level. Cheese, down. Just kick down. Just ignoring the golds. Jump, ba. Bum, ba-da-doo, ba-da-doo. Down, dum bum, down, 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 up, down, 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 up, up, down, down, down. Oh, there was no down, 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 I was lying. But I still needed to go down, so it applies. Whoa, when it makes a shaking sound, it's the crystals shaking. Look, watch. Oh, maybe not. I thought it was for a second. Oh, dancing tower. What is this? I don't even know what half this stuff in the background is. but if I win this time, they can all be my friends, you know? We can go chill, hang out, have sleepovers, and play video games, and I could have gotten that 20 minutes in. This is a really long level. Like, it takes me like 2 minutes to get to that point where I've just failed just now. Okay. That's okay. Okay, so, is there anything else to talk about? There's, mentioned instrument, choir, classes with friends who are cool, sleepovers with satellites, which are now not going to happen, because I failed and it's all their fault. They should have just, like, here, I wonder if you could hitch a ride on one of the UFOs and they'd be like, yeah, I'll carry you to the end. Oh yeah, we'd be best buds. You know, because I really think all those faces, right, you know, that are dancing like that, I think all they want is a friend. A friend to call their own, to go to parties and sleepovers and cheese. Have you ever eaten cheese with your friends? Because it's fun. Oh, it's fun. Especially when it's good cheese. Le petit fromage. That means the little cheese in French. Yeah, I know my stuff. Kind of. That is one class I am not doing so good in because I'm not good at it. Not so good at speaking another language. My brain is wired. It's like, nope, you're going to speak English. But the requirements require me to take 2 years of language, yes, to graduate. Graduating is very important, and I hate this. I hate this. French. 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 Oh. 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 Bonjour. Comment ça va? La table est rose. La drapeau est rouge. I don't know how to say white. Et bleu. Yes, the flag is red and white and blue. Did you know that, like, a student's desk is a poopy tray? Actually, it's pronounced pupitre, but it's a poopy. It's spelled poopy tray, and it looks. It's really funny. And yes, my French class has a lot of really bad things like that we say. Like, 15, which is 15. We say quinze. I had a really bad French teacher last year in middle school when we had fakey French that we were learning. And, like, okay, so when you count the numbers, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, etc., you know? And, instead of saying cat for four, he's like katha, and he had a whole bunch of really bad things like that because he was kind of trilingual. He's really bad at French, and then he speaks Spanish and English, but he was still a French teacher, so he taught us a lot of bad things like that, like August, the month, being out when it's really oot, except for, you know, more guttural and stuff. And I don't think I learned anything last year. But now I know my ABCs and everything else. It's like A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Yeah, but yeah, because this new teacher, oh my gosh, is awesome. I'm going to go crawl in a hole and cry. And we're now at 24 minutes. If you're still with me, it's like, I don't know what it's called. Never mind. I was gonna compare it to something, but. Oh, nope, this is kinda random. I really wanna go to, like, a show sometime soon. Like, not like movie theater show, because there are no good movies out lately. There was Sherlock Holmes, which was Sherlock Holmes 2, that is, which is pretty good. I also saw Real Steel, which was pretty good. But there haven't been that many really good movies lately, or really good anything. Anything, really. I mean, as for music, I mean, everything that's good is so ridiculously overplayed, it's it gets bad in your ears, like Adele, like Rolling in Deep, Someone Like You, and Set Fire to the Rain. I mean, come on. I've heard those songs a billion and two times each on the radio in an hour. Yeah, that's when you know it's bad. But, I mean, I wouldn't mind her. I mean, she's pretty good. But it's just so overplayed and everything. And, yeah, junk. Junk. Jump, not junk. Okay, I'm getting close to the end here. I kind of, or at least close to where I usually fail and end up going back to the beginning. You might be stuck with me for a little bit longer. Well, yeah, you probably like skip the next episode. Okay, I'm done with this level now. It sucks. And I'm not gonna lie, I'm kind of getting bored of this level too. Jump, jump, jump. Jump, 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 bump, jump, bump, 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 jump, yeah, yeah, jump, yeah, getting into the music, man, jump, what I do. I was gonna say something, oh yeah, I was talking about shows and stuff. I'm gonna be trying out for Rent come this spring. The local, art academy thing. Don't know what part I want, but, you know, beggars can't be choosers. And what are actors but beggars, I mean, really. Also gonna be doing track, which the track coach is, like, really into me. He says I have a really, really good chance of lettering as a freshman, which would be freaking amazing. Okay, gotta focus. Hang on. Get back to you on that in a second after I'm done focusing. Okay, down, down, down. Kick, jump. There's a purple coming up where I failed last time. Oh my gosh, it's actually red. Oh my gosh. Yes! Oh, yay! Oh. Achievement unlocked. Longest journey. You can say that again. Oh my gosh. Oh, we're finished. We're finished with a level this long, and I got a final score. Sending in 125. I'm gonna go now, but I miss you dearly. Click the thing on the right that says the next video now. And we're at like 28 minutes. I'm gonna wait just till my camera says it's 28 minutes. There we go. There we go. And that'll be about it. See you guys next time, which I think will be Super Meat Boy tomorrow. Junk. So yeah, like, comment, subscribe, and stuff. Oh, and if you're still here at this point, I know it was Andrew as my friend before, but now it's Poopy Tray. Yeah, if you know what I'm talking about. Yeah. Okay. See you guys later.